Hey everyone, what's up? This is Wiz. Welcome to a special video about a new bundle that is now in Wizard101, and it's called the Aztecan Builders Bundle. So if you watched KI Live yesterday, they showed off this bundle, they showed off some stuff in it, and then of course they were giving it away as well. And after watching that, I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go and check my GameStop and see if they have this bundle. And they actually did. I just called them up, and they said, yeah, we have the Aztecan Builders Bundle. So I went ahead and got one. And I'll just be showing off some of the stuff in the new bundle. It has a new house and all that kind of stuff. So from the card itself, it's $39 from GameStop. And it says on the card that it comes with a Build-A-Castle plot and pieces, Feathered Raptor mount, which I'm using right now, the Toucan pet, Wild Wing outfit, Wild Wing axe and shield, and 1 month or 5,000 crowns. So I think to start off, we are going to go to the new house because from what I've seen, it looks pretty cool. Let's go to the Serpentine Escape. There it is. And I'll go ahead and pour it over there. And then, of course, I need to get decked out in my new Wild Wing outfit as well. So we'll let that load. But while it's loading, let's go ahead and look at the new mount that we have here. It's the Feathered Raptor mount. Oh, you can see the Shaboobu thing up there. That's pretty cool. I didn't even realize that. So yeah, Feathered Raptor mount, it looks really cool, and he comes with this bundle, and it's kind of just like this bundle. Oh, I'm running into this. The bundle is similar to the Arcane Builders bundle because it comes with like a mount, you know, outfit, and then the new house. And the house is also like you can recreate the house to make it into your own type of house. But I probably won't be doing that. I did that for the Arcane Builders bundle, but it took hours upon hours to make it. So I think I'm just going to stay with the default house this time. But you can do that. It's an option if you want to, because it is a Builders bundle. You can see like a Safari, or not Safari, Azteca. Obviously it'd be Azteca. Let me go look from here. Okay. Looks kind of cool. So Feather Raptor mount, here he is, what he looks like when he runs. He's like sprinting really fast, and then there's his jump. And not sure what he does when you're not moving. Does he do anything weird? Kind of just does that. I'm sure he does something really cool. I don't know. But if he does it, then I'll go ahead and pan to him, and we can look. But let's go ahead and see what other things we have. Let's go ahead and put on all this outfit, the new Wild Wing outfit that we have. And then, of course, the new sword and shield, or axe and shield, I guess, which I think looks really cool. So there's our new getup. Zoom in. The hat. I'm going to take the mount off. Sorry, Feathered Raptor. Hopefully you do your AFK thing soon. I like the hat looks kind of cool. It's like a, it's basically like the toucan. Oh, wait, I forgot the toucan. It's basically like the toucan, but like, it kind of resembles the toucan in a way for the beak on the helmet. And then here is the shield, which I think is one of the coolest parts of this entire bundle. This and the toucan probably like some really cool items in this bundle. Probably are they my top two? I haven't explored the house yet, but I say, I mean, toucan's up there. He's pretty cool. So here's the sword and shield or axe and shield thing. The axe looks really cool. What does he do? Does he like fling the axe around? Like usually there's some type of animation when you're not moving that they add in. Also the toucan probably has an animation. Okay, that's pretty cool. He like puts his wing up like, I am not having it today. Yep, he just can't right now. I mean, toucan. Looks like the sword and shield thing is not doing anything. I don't know if it has an animation. I haven't seen it yet. I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see on that one. But let's go ahead and put back on... that's the toucan. I will be doing a pet showcase for the toucan so we can see what kind of stuff that our good old toucan, what kind of talents he has. But it does give one smokescreen card at 10. So that is what he gets, 67 pedigree, but we'll be looking more at that in the future video. So, next up, let's go ahead and put on our Feathered Raptor again. Because, yeah, I really like this mount. It's awesome. Maybe at some point he'll do whatever he's supposed to do. He just kind of fidgets in place. I don't know if that's actually it. Look at his toes. Kind of cool. So yeah, let's go ahead and explore the house because it looks really cool from here. So we got like a fountain here with the balance symbol on top. Interesting. I'm sure that waterfall you can go through, which you can do with like all the waterfalls. Here's the actual spiral door that you can leave the place from. We've already seen over there, you can kind of see, you know, Aztec a little bit. And then let's head this way. We got more of the fountains on the sides. The maps of the city. It'd be cool if they ever had maps for each house. I mean, it's definitely possible for them to make something like that. But obviously, it's probably a lot of work to do. Here's a house from the outside. We have like a little area up here that you can put more stuff like statues. Statues up here would look kind of cool. And then up there looks like it leads back to like the waterfall. Maybe it connects to the other waterfall. Let's go ahead and look at the house before we head up there though. The Aztecan temple house. Okay, a really steep ramp going up here. Oh, this doesn't lead anywhere else. Okay, it's kind of like the attic. But the only way in the attic is around the back of the house. They have an attic. Is there only one main entrance? I'm gonna go with yes, unless they're on the right side. I don't know, there could be another entrance. There's like the main part of the house. And it leads to this dead end. Maybe this is like the bathroom. I don't, it's kind of small. It's kind of small for my raptor. what else do we have? So, which one's the main door? That was the main door, I think, yeah. Leads to this, we got a side room over here. And then, where does this lead? Okay, another room. And, is there an upstairs? Is there an upstairs anywhere? I got that, here it is. I almost missed the upstairs. I knew there was an upstairs, I needed to find it. And then we got some stuff over here, another side room. Nothing really crazy going on here. And then we got like a secret wall entrance, which isn't that secret, which leads to the side again. Okay. So, I think that's about it for the houses. So, the building, like, the build of houses aren't as exquisite as the other houses from, like, the other bundles, like, the pre-made houses that they already have. And, but you can, break down the house and create your own thing. Which, maybe, does it even come with more blocks? If I remember from the Arcane Builders Bundle, I don't think it comes with more blocks. Okay, so let's head into the waterfall, which obviously leads somewhere. And here we are. Okay. Oh, wow. There's a whole nother house. Okay, then. I think I remember that from the Arcane Builder. Was there a house in the... Yeah, there's a house inside as well. Okay, so there's another house. And this one, you can't be on your mount. Oh, the door opens. That's cool. So there's two houses, and I mean, what you could do is break down both houses and then build like one huge house. So that's an option. This house looks a little bigger than the other one too. Just kind of explore it and see. Whoa, there's a fountain in here. See what we got in this house. Is there anything back there? No. A lot of the secret walls. Okay, that wall actually leads back outside. These little pedestal things with the different school symbols are kind of cool. They're definitely new. There's a life one. Storm over here. Yeah, they have all of them. Divided up by, kind of like the different sides of the different groupings of the schools. With the elements and the spiritual schools. And then in the middle, balance. Cool stuff. Let's see if we can head upstairs in this house. Let's go this way. Taking a tour of the new default house in the Aztecan Builders Bundle. Let's go through here first. Okay, at least to this side. We can kind of see down there. What else do we have? Is there a balcony? Yes, we have a balcony. It's a nice balcony that lets you see the waterfall on this side. It also leads back downstairs. And is there anything special there? Nope. Let's head to the opposite side. And, whoa. These doors can- oh yeah, they go invisible once you get close to them. That leads back downstairs as well. And then, which way have we not gone? Oh, there's another upstairs. That probably leads from down there. We also can go up here. So this is like a three-story house going on inside. I mean, inside, basically inside on the house is like inside the jungle, you know? This is kind of cool. So you can go up here and you can see everything from inside this house. So yeah, really cool house. I like this one. This one's a lot better than the one outside. But yeah, these are the two default houses on the new Azteca Builders bundle. Did we check out here? I don't think we did, but here we go. Let's do another side room here, and then the balcony. So, that is going to be the official tour of the new default Aztecan Builders houses. Pretty cool stuff. I think I'm going to leave these houses as is for now, because I don't feel like recreating something like this. I mean, the house that I made in the Arcane Builders bundle was okay, but it just took a lot of time to make. And I don't feel like spending that much time on this. But I'm sure some people, like, you know, will spend hours making stuff like this. Because there's some pretty cool things you can make. So, let's head over this way. Kind of sad I can't use a mount. Because it's a little ways of walking. But we came through that waterfall over there, I'm pretty sure. And we also have some places up here. Oh yeah, it leads up to the upper waterfall. Over this way. Let's just head over here and check that out. I'm trying to think if I missed anything else that was in this bundle that we haven't looked at yet. But I think that's about it. That was the castle tour. The official castle tour. Oh, here's your bank. It's kind of a ways away to get to the bank. But you can put things up here. And that leads back to this waterfall. Which is on the hill. In the outside of the house. Waterfall here, secret waterfall there. I mean, it's the same waterfall, but it has like two different entrances on it. Let's head back down. And I'm going to think of... Oh, I don't think I showed the actual stats of the wand yet. Actually, I didn't show the stats of any of the stuff yet. So let's go into this house. Can I go down here? No, I had to go around. Is there a balcony on this one? There's a... I think there is. I kind of see it. Can you actually get up there? I'm not sure if you can. But, yeah. Let's go ahead and head over here and look at all the stats for the new items. So, we got the Wildlink headdress, which, 80 block, 15% resist, 20 incoming. So, not bad. And then, I redeemed these for level 100, all of them. And then, the Wildlink battle tunic has, 8 pierce, 75 crit and 9% damage with a faint card. And then the Wildwing War Boots have 4% pierce, 16% damage, and 4% stun resist. That's pretty cool. And of course, the new wand, which is the Wildwing Axe and Shield, which has 4% accuracy, 3% on stun resist, and then 120 block. It also gives a May Cast Blinding Light spell. So that's pretty cool. That is the Wildwing Axe and Shield. And, yeah, that's basically going to be it for the new Aztecan Builders bundle. So, it officially releases on June 1st. And around that time, I may have some codes to be able to give away. I just noticed this side building thing. The side cave. Over here, so we're gonna go through this. I hope I didn't miss any, like, secret areas. But if I did, let me know in the comments. Because sometimes I do. Because this is my first time going to this house. So, I just wanted to, you know, check out the main things like the builder's houses. But yeah, on June 1st, I may be getting some codes to give away for the Azteca Builders Bundle. So, stay tuned for that. I'll probably just, you know, give it away on a YouTube video. So, be subscribed so you know when that goes up. But if you guys have enjoyed this new bundle, make sure to leave a like to show your support for it. It's now available at, well, it was available for me at GameStop. It'll officially be available June 1st. So, if you want it, you can go ahead and check out your local GameStop to see if they have it. But that's going to do it for me today. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't think this Feathered Raptor does anything except, like, move in place. So, yeah. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.